Look at, who's this? Oh. Who's this nerd?
Hello! Welcome! What brings you to these lands, traveler?
I am looking for a boat. Have you seen one?
Yes, we have one inside of our base. Follow me.
How did you get a boat here?
Just in this one. Oh, I had to push it all the way up.
Up here?
Yeah, in you go.
Oh, jeez.
Go inside.
Just hop in. Alright, I'm logging off for the night. Bye bye.
I'm gonna die. Bite
you. She said in chat, I'll bite you.
Oh, there are two of them now.
Take that.
Aha. I now have an admin trapped in here.
Demon!
I think that's breaking the rules.
Yeah, stop hacking, dude. Come on, man.
Kind of ruining my RP. Wait, where is he?
Where'd you go, man? I don't want any of your voodoo bullshit.
Where are you? We don't know where you are.
Whoa, dude. Nice creps,
whoa,
man.
Why'd you let him out?
Look at those creps, dude. Look at those.
Hey, could you go back in? We weren't supposed to do that. Can you go back inside, mister? Thank you. Oh. Nice man bun. Oh, there you left.
Can you, you know, we're struggling out here, so can you give us like an AK or something? We won't tell him. We won't tell you. Just drop the AK, man. Just drop the AK, you know. We won't tell anyone. It's fine, man. Come on, man. I'll slip you, like, $10.
Oh, he left.
All right, drop the revolver! Drop the revolver! I'll put a bullet in your skull!
Hello? Hello, how are you? Oh, you're good? Are you a fan of the Red Hot Chili Peppers? What? Wait, huh? What was that? Wait, but your name is Red Hot Chili Pepper Girl. Are you a fan of the Red Hot Chili Peppers? Hey, do you want a tour of Goblin Town? Well, we have wood. We can give you wood if you come over. Whoa, this guy, what the fuck? Look at this guy!
Whoa.
Hey, my DJ man, follow me. We're going to Goblin Town. Follow me. Follow me. I feel like I'm Gollum. Come, hobbits. Can you guys hear me?
Oh, dude, this is Pog music, my guy. All right, guys, you want to see my latest painting? They're not gremlins, they're goblins, okay? They look suspiciously like gremlins, but they're actually goblins, okay? I spawned right next to a bear. Oh, there's a guy over here.
So nice being on a server.
Hey, man.
Hello. Hey, man.
Just spawned in.
What are you doing?
Just spawned in, ready to game. Do you want to kill this bear with me?
I am the bear.
This tree's taking a while.
There's a bear over here. We can kill it.
Okay.
Whoa.
He ran up to me with a spear and just jabbed me.
Oh, damn.
Oh, shit.
I think this is a fight going on. Oh! Oh! Oh, I got shot. Oh.
Should we help him? Should we get the guy in the hazmat suit?
Hey man, I'm gonna run in. I'll kill him. I'll kill him.
I'm going with him.
I'm the bait. We're the bait. We're the bait, dude. We're bait.
What's up?
I need a revive.
I hit him. I hit him once. Dude, stop! What the hell, man?
Oh my God. I just saw you get mauled by like three people. Jeez.
Look, there's a helicopter right there. He must be on that base. Should we go just YOLO it, try and make a play?
I think so. Alright, you gotta drive it. Which one do I get in the for the front or the back?
He might have taken the fuel out. Oh,
What do we do when he opens the door?
Attack. Oh. Wait.
He's running out. He's got a hazmat suit.
I hit him once. Yes! Get his grab his stuff and go.
Oh.
Oh my god, he has so much stuff. Grab
let's
it all.
Go, let's go, let's go, let's
he's
go,
coming, he's coming, he's coming.
I got the fuel. We gotta kill him.
Attack. Attack.
Oh, there's two of them.
I'm running.
I ran in. I.
It's fine, dude. I got all the scrap, dude.
I'm just like Gollum. There he is. I can just jump right on him.
Three. I'll just go.
Oh, this is. Hello.
Fuck off.
Oh, just you. Sus.
I'm gonna craft a spear and kill your fucking baby.
Who's
what?
This?
Fucking wait. 5 seconds, buddy. 5 seconds. I'll take your fucking head off.
Wait, what? What are you. Wait.
I'm sorry. Do we know you?
Come here, buddy.
Dude, why are you.
Fuck you.
Are you upset about something right now?
Fuck you, shitter.
Did he kill you?
Yeah.
Dude, we're not gonna find him going super slow like this. We gotta run.
Yeah,
we...
Oh, he's fighting.
Oh, there he is.
Charge! Charge!
Oh, look at all the stuff he had. Let's get back to the base.
Go. We got him by surprise there. It was the war scream.
I know, we did. It sent fear into us. Oh my god, he came out of the woods!
Kill him!
Whoa, dude! He came out of the trees!
Oh, it's you guys. I didn't know that.
Hey, man. You want an ally? You want an ally? You want to pick me up? You want an ally?
Hey,
thanks, man.
If you revive me, man. Get him!
I died.
Aw, dang it, he got me.
Is there a guy called Tyler in your gang? Or your group?
I think there is, yeah.
Yeah, I just want to let you know that he's been running around acting like a dick.
What's he been doing?
I don't know if he's your leader, but... Trash talking, thinks he's much better than everyone, asking stupid questions. Yeah, just generally being a troll and a dick.
Wow, look at all the wildlife. Oh, Jesus. Oh, he scared me. Oh, that's a decaying base. You want to go in there real quick?
Yeah. Well, that was easy.
Number 5. Don't leave me. Come back, baby, please.
Just took a dump in this fucking pool. Help! Help! Please help me! Oh, I'm so glad I found you guys. Oh, I come from over there. My clan leader, he's severely injured. I need help. Can you guys help me, please? No, what? No, please show mercy. He's injured. I have a what? No, I don't. He can see the gun on my back. He can see.
Help me. Help me.
There help he me. Is. I can see him.
Help me.
Sir, are you there?
Help me!
Are you okay?
Help me, please!
Oh my god, what happened? Pablo, what happened, Pablo?
A bear came in.
Where's the bear? Where is he?
I don't know where the bear went, but I was trying to protect my valuables, and he just came over and tried to attack me.
This might be the worst trap I've ever seen, Pablo. Hang on, I gotta deal with these guys for a second. You listen to me, Tyler. You ever try to trap me in a fucking door again, I'm gonna come back down here, and I'm gonna put my dick in.
This rough guy was taking a bath.
Alrighty.
Right, the rules
everyone's
are simple.
Getting pink unicorns.
No shooting, no aggression, no smacking, no cheating, no picking up your tube and launching it in front of someone. You basically have to use just your hands to get from the start to the finish line. And the final race is essentially those that came first, second, and third. And the grand winner out of the two races gets the steam card.
Well, can we fucking start then?
On your marks. Get set. Go.
Go.
Go, go, go. Go, go, go.
Go, go, green.
Go, go, go.
Go, green.
Go, green. Go, green. Take this.
Go, green.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. Go, go.
Fuck off, green!
Push left, push left!
To the right, to the right, to the right! I was first. We're shaking. Go, come on. Oh yeah! Everyone take your clothes off! Woo! Do a 180! Do a 180! Woo!
Do it!
Alright, here I go!
720. Oh, I don't think that was water.
No, that was my ankles. Right now.
I heard you got over your fear of hot dogs.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh dude, that's fire.
There we go.
I like that.
Hey, how you doing, Pablo? Pablo, what are you doing?
Pablo, sir, are you there?
Help me. Are you okay?
This might be the worst trap I've ever seen.
I don't think, bitch. Okay. I know. Now get in there.
Hey, hang on. I gotta deal with these guys for a second. You listen to me, Tyler. You ever try to trap me in a fucking door again, I'm gonna come back down here, and I'm gonna put my...
Before we stopped talking to him, I think he said that she got a job as a substitute teacher or something.
How was work today, sweetie? The kids are so fucking dumb! They know fucking nothing!
Oh, is this your house? Sick. Can I come in? Oh, awesome. Thanks.
Oh, awesome.
Oh, do you have a... Can I borrow this? Can I borrow this?
Could we purchase a car?
Yes, absolutely.
I'll give you 500 goblin coins for it.
Hang on, let me look up the exchange rate for that. Hang on. I'm crunching some numbers. Okay, that's worth about 5,000 scrap. So that's actually pretty good.
Goblin coins are very rare. We can give you plenty of them for a car. But first, we must take the car to Goblin Town so we can get the goblin money. Do you have any fuel for it? Oh my. Get in, good sir.
I will once you unlock it for me.
We just got a fucking car for nothing. Run him over!
All right, we will now begin the auctioning of this truck here, starting at 200 scrap.
Do you know what we should do though?
What?
Build a giant fucking ramp and ram this car right into the auction house.
All right.
We are going to go where no goblin has gone before. Full steam ahead!
Well, that didn't go well.
Who painted the Mona Lisa? Da Vinci?
I remember Asmongold in one of his cleaning videos when he was cleaning his room. He said that because he would have so many McDonald's cups next to him,
mm-hmm.
that the way he would tell if it was the McDonald's cup from that day was he would have to shake it. He would have to shake it around to see if there was ice in there, because he said that he would sometimes accidentally drink the other ones that were like 3 months old.
Oh, that's disgusting.
He would have to shake it around to see if there was ice in it. So, God, they're so gross. They're all gross. It is.
Dude, look at this guy, man. He's a Shroud fan. What a loser. Hey, what's in here?
We have loot that we do not want you to touch.
All right, can I at least get a pair of trousers, please? I came here last night wearing a pair of shorts, and I left with no shorts. I don't know what happened, so I think someone stole my shorts. Bone armor? WTF? I was expecting shorts. Do you have any jorts? What about khaki pants?
Would you mind kindly leaving us?
What?
Whoever's playing that instrument, you might spam it.
Oh, excuse me, this is an ancient loot down from generation to generation, and you just insulted it. I'll accept your apology now. No apology?
Damn, those guys were... What's wrong with people in the server? Whoa.
In like a minute, we should go back, like sneak up on them really quiet and start playing Orange Chopin. So that they start their thing and then we just go...
All right, dude, look at me, man. Mother sofa. Woo!
I'm still kind of pissed at that one guy that said I was spamming. Like, all I was doing was playing the flute. Why am I not allowed to play the flute?
Technically, that's not even make spamming because he can turn that. He can turn instruments off.
It's an item in game.
Yeah. I'm a spiritual lyrical. I'm a spiritual lyrical.
Is it that?
Hello there, hello. Nice helicopter, dude. Nice, can I get a ride?
Where are we going? Should I jump?
Dude, you'll die. Whoa, nice hat, man.
No gun.
I'll give you a hazmat suit for the hat. How about a revolver? I gave you some advice, you know, I gave you something, you can give me something. How about the hat? Oh my god.
What's going on?
Nice horse, dude.
It's Shroud.
Dude, your horse is beautiful. What's its name? Tony, it's beautiful.
Oh my god.
Oh, dude, take his hat. Take his hat and give it to me. Take his hat and give it to me, please. Take his hat and give it to me.
Okay, take my hat.
Look how cute his hat is.
Where's my sword? I need my sword.
Why are you about to cry?
There
he goes playing that song again.
It says he's a new player, but it can play Mozart.
You ever try to trap me in a fucking door again, I'm gonna come back down here, and I'm gonna put my...
Yeah.